Okay, hi guys. I need to stop starting videos off like that. Today's episode is episode 11, which means we only have two more episodes left of this volume. Well, this one is called Taking Control, and the thumbnail is of Cinder. So that could mean a multitude of different things, and I'm about to get into my theories about what that could mean. So it could either mean, well, she looks afraid in the thumbnail, so it's either Tyrion has come back, and instead of Salem understanding why he couldn't get RWBY, she is punishing him, and Cinder is witnessing the cruelty that Salem ultimately expresses, that she really doesn't care if you're on her side. If you fail her, she will punish you. And clearly Cinder didn't get rid of or kill Ozpin. We don't know fully what that whole situation is. So if Salem finds out that Cinder didn't kill Ozpin, then I think she's gonna realize that I'm fucking dead. So taking control could also mean that we're gonna see glimpses of Weiss and Blake, since their situations are kinda crazy. So we could see potentially Weiss escaping from the Schnee estate with the help of Klein, since she's taking control of her own story, her own destiny, but that's just a theory. It could also be Blake taking control of her life and being like, I need to stop running away and I need to finally face my issues, and even though I might not be looking for trouble, trouble is looking for me, and there's really no way to escape it unless I confront it. That's my theories of what this episode could potentially be about, but I'm pretty sure that it's going to center or focus on a majority of the time is going to be Cinder and Salem and their little group. Second last episode of the volume, let's get into it. Oh, there she is. Maybe she's not scared. Maybe she's just tired.
I don't get tired. I get results.
What? So I'm guessing she's trading off the fall maiden killers.
I thought you were the girl that wanted power. Did you lie to me? Then stop holding back. If you wish to master your new powers, you must.
Is that gonna be Tyrion?
Mm.
Cinder looked shook. Like, I think she's realised that she is not with normal people. Are we gonna see my queen? She's spray painting? Spray painting some yellow? My GF.
What do you mean?
Well, despite asking him numerous times not to, I know that Crow told you where your mother's been at these days. I know how much you want to see her. I've stopped you in the past, but I won't anymore. And we
both read the note. Raven?
We know your sister is headed to Mistral. So, where are you going?
Menagerie. Oh, there she is, making a break for it. I was right, haha. One of my theories was right. I love clean. You try to sneak out ways, why are you heels? See if Whitley like pops up from somewhere. Or her dad. I'm actually gonna throw hands.
Master Whitley, hi. Yes, of course. That'll be just a moment. Head to the first floor library. I'll meet you there.
First floor? She has a library in her house! Of course she does. Okay. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. I'm still like hyped about it.
Locked.
been shouting? Oh my... Alright, okay.
Keep your voice down, I told you I'd be here.
Me. Fuck's sake, voice. Oh, shampoo.
Are you sure Mr. is safe?
No. But it's where I'll find Winter.
Alright, okay.
I suppose you'll be the only family you have left after tonight.
I'll always have you.
Oh.
You most certainly will. Go. Now.
Fucking run. Run. Fucking go. Oh my god.
Thank you, Klein.
Okay. So we're gonna... So I was right, we get to see all of them? Woo! Please tell me he's okay. Oh, thank fuck. Missed his heart. Thank fuck.
Blake?
Fucking... Oh, never seen him shirtless.
This is why, son. This is why I left them all behind.
What are you... Wait. Where am I?
I am done seeing my friends hurt because of me.
Blake!
Shut up! Do you think I like being alone? Every day I think about them. RWBY, Weiss, Yang. They were my friends. I loved them like I never thought I could love anybody. And I hope they hate me for leaving.
You don't mean that.
Yes, I do! Everyone thinks they can help me, but they can't. You saw Ilya last night, and she is not even the worst. No. No more. They're better off without me. I made my choices, and I'll deal with the consequences, because they belong to me.
You think you're being selfless, but you're not. Yeah. That chameleon friend of yours got me pretty good. But I'd do it all again if it meant protecting you. And I can promise Yang would say the same. You can make your own choices, sure. But you don't get to make ours. When your friends fight for you, it's because we want to. So stop pushing us out. That hurts more than anything the bad guys could ever do to us. But if it makes you feel any better, the next time I go up against Lizard Girl, it won't be for you. It'll be to get even.
My hero.
Mom!
Oh, oh dear, would you look at that? He's awake! Thank goodness!
Golly, please.
Mom!
Hey, Mrs. B!
What are you doing?
Well, sweetheart, your father needed to speak with the two of you.
Huh?
I'm afraid you were right to be suspicious.
What do you mean?
Adam Taurus is planning to overthrow the leader of the White Fang and stage a full-scale attack on Haven Academy. It will be the fall of Beacon all over again.
Not if we destroy the White Fang once and for all.
No. We're not going to destroy the White Fang.
We're going to destroy Adam.
We're going to take it back.
Alright, okay. Oh, we're getting all of them?
Not again. Not again.
No, if one of them get hurt, I swear. If Ren or Nora, no, 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 no. I was getting ready for this for the finale, not...
What are you guys doing here?
Did you hear that noise? What was that?
No.
Ren, what is it?
I see that.
No.
Ren?
Oh no, this is the episode ending. Okay, so basically I was right about everything that I said at the start of the video. I was right. Okay, so Weiss is running away to Mistral so that she can find Winter and do all this, but we know that whatever is going down in Mistral. So what the fuck? Okay, she's gonna find Winter and Mistral. Blake has decided to confront them and like confront her demons basically, and she confessed to Sun that she loved her teammates. She loved one more. But yeah, and then Sun was like, you know, Yang would have done the same. And it's, oh my gosh, I'm gonna start crying. Because that's what I've been saying since volume 3. And then Blake, she wanted them to hate her. And I'm such a wreck. I hate this girl, but I love this girl, and she's so. And then Sun got her told something good. I'm so happy. Thank you, Sun, for talking some sense into her. Sun's such a good friend. Like, he is such a good friend. And it's how, like, they were all like, we need to take the Fang back. We need to do this. We need to stop other people from getting hurt. And then the fact that they are taking control over the White Fang again. Like, they're doing it to save Faunus and humans. So that's gonna be like really positive in the whole outlook of the White Fang, because they're like, well, we know this is happening and we're putting a stop to it. We're not gonna let hundreds of people get injured and killed like that again. People and Faunus, like, such a good episode. Oh my god, I can't believe that Yang spray painted the arm. And we saw Bumblebee, finally! She's gonna get to drive Bumblebee again. And I'm not sure if that was a new Embersilica that she made, or if that was just a repainted the old one. I hope it's a new one, because that means she has two Embersilica. And then that means that she'd be fighting with both her fists rather than just one. But Cinder, I think, is like, fuck, I'm in with the wrong kind of people, because Tyrion was fucking insane. Like, he started chopping up that Grim like it was no one's business. He was in hysterics and then turned into something else. And Cinder was like really disturbed by that. She looked really disturbed. I'm just so emotional over Yang and Blake and the fucking bees. Fucking bees. Oh. With how the episode ended, I think it's clear to say that the finale is going to have a fight between Team Ranger and this Grim. I can't remember what it's called, but it's like a horseman on, like, it's like a guy on a horse, but it's got huge ass arms. It's got no skin. Like, I read up on it after we first saw it in the last episode, and I was like, that's disturbing. What is that based off of? Yeah, well, found out it's huge. I'll put a link in the description what it is. Oh my fucking god. My theories for the finale is that Nora is going to die. Or Rem. Or both. But I have a feeling that it's going to be Nora that's going to die, and so I'm kind of preparing myself for this. I didn't do reactions last season, but Penny and Pyrrha's death really hit me something hard, so I'm just preparing myself for the worst outcome, which is probably gonna be someone's dying next episode. So where is Yang headed? Is she headed to find RWBY, or is she headed to find Raven? Plot wise, I'm pretty sure that she's gonna look for Raven, but Raven has her eyes on RWBY and Crow. Two birds, one stone. Ha! Two birds, because Raven's a bird. So I think that Raven's probably, I think Yang's gonna go after Raven, since it's kind of been since the Yellow trailer that she's been looking for her. And I doubt that she's gonna pass that up just because her little sister's run off. Yeah, so I think Yang's looking for Raven. So by the looks of things, well, if Yang does go after RWBY, then it appears to be next volume that they're all gonna meet up in Mistral. because Weiss is obviously going to Mistral to find Winter, so it's kind of hinted at that she's not hinted at, so it's kind of obvious she's going to Mistral. Blake's going to take back the White Fang, she's going to Mistral. Wherever Yang's headed, she's probably going to end up in Mistral, or it's going to be Team RWBY go look for Yang at the end of that volume. So yeah, I'm just so excited for next volume. I'm not so excited for the finale because, you know, someone's gonna die. That's my theories, and that was that episode. See you when the finale comes around. Bye.